National Roots Day. National Roots Day is an annual commemoration celebrated on December 23rd of every year. On the holiday season, almost all of the family members would have gathered to celebrate the festivals. On the other hand, it's the perfect time to honor all your family, ancestors, history of your family, and which is altogether known as roots. The celebration day deals with your genealogy in specific. Set a time to celebrate where your roots have come from on this National Roots Day. The United States of America has welcomed immigrants from all over the world. These settlers changed their names and adopted the local cuisine and customs just like any other blue-blooded American. Such is the diversity that the nation has been referred to as a melting pot of the cultural assimilation. But as multiculturalism is being more and more widespread, we'll naturally have an interest in our past. As we learn about our family heritage, we often understand our parents and grandparents better and even ourselves. National Roots Day celebrates this impulse to dig deeper into our ancestry. On this day, memories are shared and assembled for a better understanding of our predecessors and their lives. Before these memories fade and the details start to get fuzzy, it's better to have them assembled and linked. The participation of every generation is encouraged in discovering the struggles and accomplishments of our family's lineages. Stories of each generation whose efforts, successes, and failures have all contributed to shaping us as a person should be documented.